Going on, guys. Saturday, Memorial Day weekend. Took a drive out to Colchester, Connecticut. Do some fishing in the Salmon River. See if we catch a couple nice trout. Beautiful day. Water's nice and clear. It's kind of the wrong time right now. It's the middle of the day. But we'll see how it is later. I'll get back to you if we hook up with anything. Yeah, we'll see ya. Almost got that stick. I was trying to get just beyond it. Ooh, I think I might have just had something right there. I don't know. Let's see if there's any weeds on it. Yeah, it could have been a hit. Right through there, good that time. Nothing. Take a couple steps down. Boy, right through there, nice. Midday blues, man. I think it's probably like, I don't know, 1:30, something like that. Midday blues. Oh, there he is. He's on there. Very nice. I knew there was something in that freaking little rifle right there. Very nice. I hope it's a nice rainbow. I want to take one or two of these guys home. Oh, on the rock. Let's bring it in. Whoa. I think it's a nice brookie. Gotta get him in here. Yeah, it's a nice brookie. Gonna get set free. All right, buddy. There you go, buddy. You guys take a look at him. Oh, he's beautiful. He's a keeper, but we're gonna let him live. Beautiful fish, beautiful fish. Yeah, he's even got a little orange under his chin. Very nice. Alright, we're gonna take him back out here. There you go, buddy. Nice. Sitting right there, perfect. All right, guys, let's see how we go. That was quite the surprise. All right, we'll get back to you. Okay. Come here, buddy. Easy, pal. Easy, easy. Easy. Come on, buddy. Ah, these damn rainbows, they never give up. All right, I need my pliers. Hold on, buddy. One more, pal, one more. Oh. All right, buddy. All right, here we go. Oh, I don't know if he's gonna make it. Oh, he might be having to keep him. Come on, buddy. He's bleeding. He won't make it. I don't think he's gonna make it. Alright, guys, I just bent all the barbs down on this thing. I really didn't want to keep a 10-inch trout, but he was bleeding pretty good, and he wasn't going to make it. So he's on the stick. So hopefully the next one we catch, this thing will come right out of it, no problem. Like I said, it's a number one blue fox. Not ripping it at all. Just keeping it fluttering. This will work pretty good. Oh, Chase, fish on. Oh, he looks like a nice one. I love this clear water, boy. I saw him coming from like 6 feet away. He looks to be about 12 incher. Oh, he's not bad. Fighting like that. Oh, out he comes. Well, there you go for them barbless. That's all right, though. They can throw it all day. It's better than killing them. That was a nice fish. Nice fish. I can't believe the bite is this good at this time of day. Across that head. Nothing. Alright, we're gonna take one more. And we're gonna go down a little further. That was number three fish out of that little rifle right there. And after that nice one, I'm sure that little hole is spooked. All right, we'll get back to you. All right, we're right below that rifle. That one little rifle was right up there. You see there's another one right there, nice little comm rifle. Let's see if we can get it right to go through there. Ooh. His blades didn't want to start up. Try that again. Still rolling. Nothing on that path. All right, we'll get back to you. All right, guys, we just fished our way down there and caught one little, I don't know, 6-inch brookie. But we're down to the corner, down to the bend in the river. You can see where she flattens out a little bit down there. Well, we'll finish this section up down there somewhere, and we'll start fishing our way back up. All right, back to you. Anything starts happening. Well, I've made my way back up to that stretch where I caught them fish. It was up over there. But I probably went down this river, I don't know, maybe a mile. And I haven't seen a single fisherman. People these days use the word amazing so much it makes me sick. But to be here on the Saturday, Memorial Day weekend, I don't know, I've probably been here 2.5-3 hours. And not seeing another fisherman, that's amazing. That is amazing. I've had this whole place to myself, this whole mile run, all to myself. Pretty crazy. All right, we're getting back to it. Just letting it pretty much drift across the current, retrieving just fast enough to keep that blade spinning. Trying to steer my line through some of them 80s and rifles. Oh, there was a bump right there. There was a bump right over there. Probably a little guy. Yeah, I'm gonna move up a little. All right, guys, I think that's it for this trip. I might come back up here Monday morning. Get in here early. Gotta go. I have a gold number one blue fox, but I don't have another silver one, so I think I'm gonna have to go try and find one of them if I can. But yeah. All right. Till then. From the Salmon River, Colchester, Connecticut. We'll see you guys later.